South Hadley Police are investigating two suspicious fires. The first fire was reported just after 3:30 Wednesday afternoon. A 911 caller reported a portable toilet on fire at the beach grounds on Main Street. About 20 minutes later, another fire was reported on School Street. Someone had set fire to a recycling bin that was placed outside for collection. Now, if you saw anything or have any information regarding those responsible, you are asked to contact South Hadley Police.